The Battle of Saraghadi, fought on September 12, 1897, was a remarkable confrontation between 21 Sikh soldiers of the 36th Sikh Regiment and the 10,000 Afghans at the Saraghadi Fort in what is now in Pakistan. The fort was a crucial communication link between Gulistan and Lokhart forts. The Afghans aimed to sever this connection by attacking Saraghadi. Led by Hawaldar Ishar Singh, the Sikh soldiers displayed extraordinary bravery, defending the fort for about 6 hours and killing around 600 attackers. Despite the fort's wall crumbling, the soldiers never surrendered and were ultimately martyred. In recognition of their valor, the British government awarded them the Indian Order of Merit, the highest military honor at that time. The battle's intensity is depicted in the 2019 film Kesari, starring Akshay Kumar. On September 12, 1964, a private member's bill was introduced in the Lok Sabha to abolish Article 370, marking the first attempt to end the special status of Jammu and Kashmir. Prakash Veer Shastri, representing Bijnor in Uttar Pradesh, proposed the Constitution Amendment Bill, advocating for the removal of Article 370. During the discussions, there were calls for the complete integration of Kashmir with India. Despite support from figures like Ram Manohar Lohia and Sarojini Maheshi of Congress, many opposition parties, including Congress, opposed the move. Ultimately, on August 5, 2019, under Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the central government repelled Article 370, ending Jammu and Kashmir's special status. This decision also led to the reorganization of the region into two union territories, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. The Indian Parliament passed this significant decision. On September 12, 1966, Mihir Sen made history by swimming across the Dardanelles Strait in Turkey, a feat that garnered him international recognition. The Dardanelles Strait, which separates Europe and Asia, is about 61 kilometers long and known for its swift currents and cold temperatures, making the swim particularly challenging. Mihir Sen became the first Indian and Asian to complete the swim, finishing in 13 hours and 55 minutes. His remarkable achievement brought him significant acclaim and led to numerous honors from the government of India, including the Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan.
Shiksha desh ka gaurav hai aur RKDF University shiksha ka udram hai. RKDF mein sabare apna bhavishya. PhD MPhil kare apne pasandida vishay mein. Certificate diploma ke 74 courses. RKDF University. शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा का उद्रम है. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य. PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में. सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज. RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी. शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा का उद्रम है. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य. PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में. सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज. RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी.
On September 12, 1959, the Soviet Union launched Luna 2, the first man-made spacecraft to reach the moon. Part of the Soviet Luna program, Luna 2 was designed to study the moon and demonstrate Soviet space progress. The spacecraft left a trail of sodium gas to make its movement visible. On September 14, 1959, Luna 2 collided with the moon's surface, marking the first time a human-made object had reached the moon. This achievement marked a significant milestone in space research for the Soviet Union. Later on April 12, 1961, the Soviet Union further advanced space exploration by sending Yuri Gagarin into space, making him the first human astronaut. On September 12, 1919, Adolf Hitler joined the German Workers' Party, marking the beginning of his political career. At that time, Hitler was relatively unknown and worked as an intelligence agent for the German army. He attended a party meeting and impressed members with his compelling oratory and nationalist views. The party's founder was so impressed that he offered Hitler a position in the party, which Hitler accepted. Following his admission, Hitler quickly rose to the prominence within the party. In 1920, on Hitler's suggestion, the party's name was changed to the National Socialist German Workers' Party or Nazi Party. On September 12, 1928, the Okeechobee hurricane struck Florida, causing immense devastation. This powerful storm began as a tropical cyclone in the Atlantic Ocean and after passing through Puerto Rico in early September, intensified into a Category 4 hurricane with winds reaching approximately 240 km per hour. When it hit the southeastern coast of Florida on September 12, it inflicted severe damage, resulting in the loss of about 6,000 lives and leaving thousands homeless.
In a world overflowing with information where news travels faster than light, it's time to redefine the way we consume news and entertainment. Stay ahead with the latest from around the globe. From the pages of history to the top interviews, blogs to podcasts, find all exclusive stories in one place, the Rhythm app. Uncover a world of entertainment with exclusive web series, captivating short reels and live moments through trending videos. For the sports enthusiasts and tech savvy, we've got you covered with top reviews from the business. Get ready for the ultimate experience. Download now Rhythm app, where every story matters.